Hallo Internet! Hier ist wieder Beckenzack für euch und dabei habe ich den nächsten Teil von meinem Let's Play zu Hartoful Boyfriendo! Ja, ich war die letzte Zeit sehr krank und hatte starke Grippe und da konnte ich natürlich nicht aufnehmen. Ist ja logisch, weil meine Stimme hört sich dann ja noch schlimmer an als sonst. Und deswegen bin ich so ein bisschen in Verzug geraten, was die Uploads angeht. Aber jetzt bin ich wieder da und jetzt mache ich für euch weiter. Die Abwesenheitszeit hat mir aber auch viel Zeit gegeben, um ein wenig über meine Täubchen hier nachzudenken. Und ich denke, das war jetzt genug Spaß mit den Täubchen. Ich werde jetzt das Let's Play so schnell wie möglich beenden, damit wir dann was Neues anfangen können. Und damit wir das auch auf die Reihe kriegen, fange ich jetzt an, weiter zu spielen. Today is the last day. It's been a semester already. Sometimes it seemed long and sometimes it seemed short, but either way, it's summer now. I'll go return the books I have out from the library. Hello, Angel. Das ist unser neues Täubchen, das wir im letzten Part kennengelernt haben. He appears like the Christmas star descending from the heavens. Natürlich. Er kommt wie der heilige Stern.
Edelblau of the blue sky. I'm about to open a gate to the other world. What will you do?
A gate to the other world? You mean... He stares intently toward the end of the hallway. Ooh, creepy. The infirmary? Die Krankenstation, okay.
A murder disguise, Edelblau. I sense a powerful evil magic inside. No.
Ah,
no doubt. The tree of blight, Rufa, has taken root within. Left alone, it will soon swallow the entire school. We must stop it now.
Natürlich, was auch sonst. I wonder how Dr. Ivamine would react to an eccentric Filipino breaking down his door. Time has not yet come. Sure, go ahead. Ich möchte natürlich sehen, wie Angel hier sich in die Hand kackt und anfängt damit rumzuwerfen. So komplett Krawall macht. Deswegen sage ich natürlich,
the time has come and so have I.
Sure, go ahead.
Farewell, Edelblau. We shall meet again at the promised place. Now, show yourself, Tree of Darkness!
And Angel rushes into the infirmary, the door slamming behind him.
And I never saw him again.
What? Das war's jetzt mit ihm, oder was?
Okay.
Na gut, vielleicht sehen wir doch nochmal wieder. It's easy to fall out of practice and get fat and lazy during summer vacation. Oh ja. Ich kann ein Lied davon singen. A hunter gatherer's body is her way of life, so maybe I'll go running today. Ja genau, lauf mal ein bisschen. Stadt. Schrein. Da haben wir ja alle schon mal gesehen. Zerstörte Godzilla-Stadt. Land, was auch immer. Und da sind wir wieder. Ach, jetzt müssten wir eigentlich... Ah, that was a good run. Unseren kleinen Sparrow wiedersehen. A true running girl's way to start vacation. I wonder how far I ran. I always lose track of where I'm going once the runner high kicks in. Where am I? I must have wandered out of my usual stomping ground at some point. Which way did I come from? Don't fail me now! Paleolithic homing instinct! The sun's setting. I'd rather not sleep outside.
Hey, you!
Da ist sie.
I don't know you. Where did you come from?
A sparrow stands next to me, squinting up at my face. Her wing is resting on a motor scooter. It looks a little bit vintage. How cute! I feel a strange pressure. I can tell right away that this sparrow is just any birdie. I'm from St. Pigeon Nations. I was out for a run and got lost.
You ran all the way from there. You must be good. It's about a 2-hour drive from here.
What? I guess that's my legs hurt. Yeah, I wonder if I'll be able to run home again.
I like the cut of your rib. Anyone that's determined deserves the ride home. Come on.
Intimidating Sparrow gestures at her scooter. It's a little small, but we should both fit, I think. Thank you. May I ask your name?
Koshiba Azami. I sell takoyaki. Call me Azami.
Then thank you, Azami. Ja, ich dachte jetzt, also bisher ist es ja noch ziemlich gleich eigentlich, wie das letzte Mal. Deswegen skippe ich das jetzt erstmal hier und klicke mich hier nur durch. Das hatten wir ja alles schon, denn Azami, als wir das Spiel das erste Mal beendet haben, haben wir ja den Mega-Endfight gegen die Punker-Birdies gehabt. Und jetzt sehen wir mal, wo uns unser Weg als nächstes führt.
It's still a long time until the semester starts, and I still have a lot of homework. Maybe I should apply for a part-time job, since I have the chance.
Genau. Das letzte Mal sind wir im Café gegangen. Aber jetzt sag ich mal, nö. YOLO! Wir chillen lieber.
I think I'll wait until I'm in college. That way I can skip lectures to go to work.
geiles Prinzip, natürlich.
Slacking off and having fun is more the high schooler thing to do.
Slacking off? Nee, oder? Meinen die damit jetzt masturbieren? Boah, Alter. Ich hoffe doch nicht. Was? Whee! Oh Mann.
Today's the local summer festival. I think I'll go with some birdie.
Ah, genau. Jetzt können wir wieder einen Birdie aussuchen. Und da wir ja vorher so schön uns diesmal, denke ich mal, mit dem Gaylord schlechthin Sakuya angefreundet haben, nehmen wir diesmal auch mal Sakuya. Mal sehen, was jetzt passiert.
Sakuya, over here.
You've got nerve to call me during vacation. What is it?
Oh, right. You just moved here, so you wouldn't have known. Today's a festival. Let's go together.
Festival? What's that?
You'll understand when you see it. Come on!
What in the...
Shops, food, good fun all around.
People can't possibly be eating food prepared like this. It's unsanitary. It's madness!
Don't worry, there haven't been any reports of food poisoning for 2 years.
Ah, seit 2 Jahren schon gab's keine Lebensmittelvergiftung mehr.
Das ist natürlich sehr beruhigend.
So, there were reports 3 years ago.
Yep.
Guiding the panic-stricken Sakuya around the festival is a little troublesome, but hilarious nonetheless. And so the night wears on.
Huh? When did you buy that candy apple, Sakuya?
They had an interesting color, so I thought I would buy one. I'm not going to eat it. I shall take it home and mount in a case.
Natürlich, warum nicht? Wir bewahren das auf und stellen uns das so einen kandierten Apfel ins Regal. Schimmelt ja auch nicht oder so.
Ah, I knew I should have gotten up when I first woke up. I slept way too late. School starts today, right? I'm gonna be late.
Okay, jetzt sind wir wieder in der Schule.
Oh, hello, Zach. Sir! I'm sorry, I'm overslept.
Overslept?
My homework, I forgot to bring my homework.
Aren't you getting a little bit ahead of yourself, Zach?
Huh?
What's the number in the top left-hand corner say?
Oh, you're just a little bit early.
What?
Though, since you're here, could you lend me a hand for a bit, Zach?
Lend you a hand?
I was about to start grading the freshman's exams, and I thought maybe you could help, if you don't have something else.
Of course, you have a test in September, so if you want to go and study in the library.
Ah, okay.
Help me, Sananiki, study in the library. Return to my glorious abode. Natürlich gammel ich weiter rum.
Forgive me, sir, but I need to go home. I must return to my people with the spoils of war.
What? Lay my bloodied sword at the feet of my great king and celebrate my conquest of all the lands from here to distant Macedonia. Oh? Have fun! Nimmt er mir auch einfach so ab, das Ding? Natürlich. Hey, warum nicht?
Oh, Mann.
Good morning, everyone. I hope you had fun over the summer.
Cool!
Okusan is always having fun. Oh yeah, that's Susu-san.
Yep, yep.
What is this fun?
Kein Spaß, oder was?
Once summer's over, time starts slipping by faster than ever. Try to stay focused and...
Focus, sir! Focus! Er ist schon wieder eingepennt.
Heart of a boyfriend, oh.
The most splendid and greatest academy of the Pigeon, by the Pigeon and for the Pigeon. Second term.
So weit kamen wir das letzte Mal gar nicht, meine ich, oder? Irre ich mich da? Da war ja eigentlich nach dem Sommer und nach meiner Arbeit da im Café alles vorbei.
Hä? Huh? Is that a student ID? Whose is it? Someone from 2-2. Not a name I recognize. Should I go find the classroom? They might already have gone home, though. Well, any teacher will do, right?
Okay. Sir!
Sir!
Oh, no.
Hello, Bacon. Did you forget to turn in your homework?
I found someone's ID card, sir. It's someone from 2-2. I thought I should take it here.
Oh, thank you, Bacon. I can take care of it.
Huh?
What is it?
Nothing, just... You did find this today, right, Zach?
Yes, in the corridor just outside.
The student has been absent since the middle of June. How strange.
Holy shit!
So then, was the card lying there all summer?
Nobody noticed it?
It's awfully clean, though.
Shouldn't it at least be dusty?
Anyway, I'll take care of it. Thank you, Zach.
Mysteriös. Könnte Angel etwas damit zu tun haben, frage ich mich.
Today's an elective day. What should I do? Attend. Wir verbessern natürlich wieder weiter unser Charisma bei Musik. Oh no, I forgot my recorder.
I don't think we have any spares.
I do have my... Was ist das denn? Hichiriki? At least? Okay, ich weiß nicht, was ein Hichiriki ist.
You can play that?
Okay, anscheinend ist es irgendein Musikinstrument.
Bacon level up. Charisma increased by 5.
Oh, das sieht sehr schön geschmückt aus.
Ah, das ist wieder unsere geile Game Boy Advance Musik.
Today's a school festival. Our class decided to do a maid cafe. I'm not scheduled to work until tomorrow, so... I have today off! I don't have anything to do, so I guess I'll go look around.
Isn't 2-4 doing a haunted house?
I'm well known for my reckless nature, so maybe I go and scream a little bit.
I think... Sakuya's free today too, isn't he? Maybe I should invite him along.
Natürlich! Den nehmen wir mit! Den Homo-Fürsten!
Sakuya!
Do you need something?
You're free today, right? Want to go look at 2-4's haunted house?
Haunted house? A waste of time. Nothing but a foolish charade of commoners,
bi-commoners, and for-commoners.
How do you know if you don't go? And besides, isn't keeping an eye on the masses part of a noble bird's job?
Ugh. I suppose I might have some value, since I have no other pressing matters. To which I must attend, I shall accompany you.
Was ist das für eine abartige Puppe?
What is this madness?
A haunted mansion.
What on earth is that? Will we be attacked by hostile ninjas?
No, that would be a ninja mansion.
But my nurse told me that any mansion is bound to have ninjas lying in wait inside.
It's like a tiny theme park with a ghost theme, hence haunted.
How foolish! No doubt it has nothing but tricks to scare mere children. We shall enter.
Na, jetzt bin ich ja mal gespannt, wie er sich hier macht.
Oh, hey, wait!
What trickery is this? I can't see! Why is it dark in here?
Oh, right. You can't see in the dark, can you?
Ah! I stepped on something nasty! No, stop! Unhand me!
Sakuya, calm down! No, you're not supposed to kick the poor ghosts!
Let me go!
Okay, was auch immer da jetzt abgegangen ist. I've never seen him this worked up before. Anyway, I'm glad he enjoyed it. I think...
Okay.
War anscheinend nicht so schön für ihn.
Ah!
I handed in my recorder instead of my math homework. What do I do? Is Mr. Anarchy still in the staff room? Excuse me...
Huh?
Was passiert? Mr. Anarchy and Dr. Ivamine. I hadn't expected to see them together.
And you see nothing peculiar about these numbers?
Nothing at all.
There is a statistical deviation visible in the data on students from the past few years. I had hoped to get some insight from you, but it would seem I have overestimated you.
Really? Sorry, I couldn't help then. I'll... Okay, der Cypress Kaderki, Cypress Shoe. Ich möchte natürlich den dicken Cheep-Cheep-Vogel mehr kennenlernen. You should look more closely, Mr. Anarchy. Hello, Zack.
Even the students disrespect you? Pathetic.
Boah, das ist hart. Sir, I gave you my recorder earlier instead of my homework. So you did. Here you go. Here's the workbook. Thank you, sir. Sorry, sir.
Like teacher, like pupil.
Er ist ein dummer kleiner Arschkeks. Ein schöner arrogant, der dicke Cheep-Cheep-Vogel. Music class was fun today. Solo tests always make me nervous, but they can be fun too. I sang well today. We have physics next, right?
Huh?
Sakuya. Sakuya is standing in the music room, staring at the instrument rack. What's wrong, Sakuya?
What do you think of the arts, Miss Zack?
The arts? Where did that come from?
Surely, one such as yourself has an opinion of some kind. What do you think of the arts?
Well, I'm not really sure it's something I could put into words just like that.
Was das denn?
Dostojewski? Das ist ja irgendein russischer Musiker, den ich nicht kenne. Gut.
Dostojewski once said that an artist is a man who turns his ear inwards and writes down with zeal what he hears. Such a common idea.
Er wird ganz philosophisch. He looks angst-ridden. I wonder if something happened. Mysteriös. Schneller. Oh, okay, Fragezeichen, Fragezeichen. Which brings us to our main topic, the observational reports on the human representative at St. Pigeon Nations. As you can see, while she was meant to act as a goodwill ambassador, she failed to display sufficient intimacy with the birds. We, of the Hawk Party, cannot overlook this situation. These reports only confirm what we already knew of human nature. We will execute the termination sequence. Adjourned. Coffee, anyone?
What? Wollen die mich umbringen? Was ist das? Oh Gott!
I love watching the stars at night. I can feel the excitement bubbling up from my light years away.
You're like...
Huh? I think I just heard some...
Who's there? Ninjas?
You don't need to know. It'll be over in 2 seconds.
What? Was ist das denn?
Goods, caramel candy, letter, iPhone 4S, Halbert. It's a sad thing that your adventures have ended here.
What the hell? Digga, what? Was? Was war das denn? Ich wurde von einem Vogelsensenmann getötet, oder? Hä? Was zum... Ich bin jetzt komplett verwirrt. Ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass das das Spiel nochmal so schafft. Weiß ich nicht so ganz, was ich davon halten soll. Aber gut, Leute. Das war der zweite Durchlauf von Hatoful Boyfriend. Wir konnten nicht bei Sakuya landen.
Und anscheinend hätten wir irgendwie anders auf Angel reagieren müssen. Das war merkwürdig. Hm. Na gut. Also ich bin jetzt schon noch ein bisschen neugierig. Aber ich möchte eigentlich nicht alleine meine Zeit damit verschwenden, dieses Spiel zu spielen. ich würde sagen, ihr könnt da entscheiden, ob ich das noch weiterspielen soll oder nicht. Wenn ihr wollt, dass ich es weiterspiele, dann schreibt mir eine Nachricht, schreibt es in die Kommentare. Oder schreibt mir auf meiner Nerdcalypse Like-Page auf Facebook. Dann mache ich weiter. Ansonsten widme ich mich einem anderen Spiel. Das ist euch überlassen. Auf jeden Fall ein seltsames Ende. Und ich habe heute Nacht wahrscheinlich Albträume von Flügelgerippen, die mich töten wollen. Na gut, ich hoffe, euch geht es nicht so. Aber danke fürs Zusehen und bis zum nächsten Mal sage ich erstmal Haunse Baunse!